Go to a field or a flying event and you'll be amazed at what a pilot can make a heli do. But what's even more amazing is that pilots create these spectacular maneuvers with just a few basic control movements. Throttle, collective pitch, rudder, tail rotor, pitch cyclic, and roll cyclic. In a heli radio, throttle control is combined with collective pitch, the angle of the main rotor blade. Pushing the left stick forward makes the heli climb. Pulling back on the stick makes it descend. To make the helicopter yaw, control the tail rotor with side-to-side movement of the left stick. Push the stick to the left and the heli's nose will yaw left. Push the stick to the right makes the heli's nose yaw right. The helicopter's pitch cyclic affects the heli's pitch and causes the heli to move forward and backward. It is controlled by pushing forward and pulling back on the right stick. Pushing forward causes the heli's nose to pitch down and the heli moves forward. Pulling back causes the reverse. The heli's nose pitches up and the heli moves backwards. The right stick also controls left-right or roll cyclic, which tips the heli to the left or right and causes lateral movement. Pushing the stick to the left makes the heli roll to the left and move to the left. Push it to the right and the heli will roll and move to the right. One important thing to remember with all controls is that easy does it. Small, slow stick movements produce small, gradual changes in flight, which makes your heli easier to control. Throttle, collective pitch, rudder, tail rotor, pitch cyclic, and roll cyclic. The more practice you put into the individual controls, the quicker you'll be ready to put them all together and fly like this.